Which version you need? You can take from that. Okay, you can click that to download. Yeah, 1.30 MB only, like a system app. This is installing. Yeah, install. Open it. Open. Click the open button. Yeah. You can see the Android issues. You can change to any version. I'm changing 5.1.1. It's Oppo. Like this, you will change, restore original information, and apply it to it.
Thank you for watching my video. Subscribe, comment, like to my video. See you in next video.